for those who are going to be waiting out in line mm-hmm. to get into some of those stores, are they going to be freezing this year?
Why the weather forecast for this Thanksgiving holiday weekend, when your relatives have had enough of you and they kick you out of the house,
yes.
they might be doing you a favor.
Oh, good. I can look forward to that.
We're going to talk about that, and you'll know exactly what I mean coming up. Let's start out with the sunset tonight from Bob Moore Chopper 4. This is when the chopper was on the way to that high-speed chase,
right.
just seconds before that occurred during the 5 o'clock newscast, and that's pretty. Now, let's take a look. Our loved ones perhaps a little late getting home? I may show you the reason why. It's the traffic. Live traffic here. Surveyed every 10 seconds. The roads are color-coded according to the traffic flow and how heavy or light it is. Green is good. Yellow's basically fine. Orange is not so good. Red's a major problem. Around the Baptist curve there on 44, big problem there. There appears to be an accident down by Crossroads Mall. Two of them, in fact. Southbound 35, northbound 35 out of Moore, all red. Big problem. 235 from downtown up to past the Capitol, also red. That is basically standstill traffic. We'll let you know at 6:30. If that indeed improves. Outside here in Oklahoma City, skies are fair. Our temperature is chilling down outside. Right now we're in the lower to mid 40s. Yeah, 43 degrees already with a south wind at 5. Our daytime high 56 degrees today, and 31 was our morning low. Live temperatures now from the upper to mid 30s in northeastern Oklahoma to the middle and upper 40s. Still one lone 50 in Woodward, 44 currently in Stillwater. Ponca City's 47. You folks in Enid, 46. High cloud cover gave us that nice sunset this evening. That's now spilling into Oklahoma. It's another clipper system, cold front heading our way for overnight tonight. Here's what the national news is talking about, this developing winter weather system now, a rainmaker in the deep southeast, but that's going to spin up some big snow in places like Washington, near Baltimore, just a little higher elevations from there. It gets real heavy, and then the very heavy snow, the whites you see there, 1 foot plus down toward New York. Boston's going to get quite a bit of snow. Providence, Pittsburgh, Philly, major delays on those airport hubs tomorrow and on Thanksgiving Thursday. If you have any connecting flights with those hubs, they're going to be big time slowdowns. Back home here in Oklahoma, here's that clipper cold front that comes through late tonight. What that's going to do is give us a fresh Canadian air mass for tomorrow with a pretty strong northwesterly wind, a high of 55 degrees, but it won't feel that mild because of the wind. But it will be sunny again for tomorrow, so that's really nice. Another sunny day on Wednesday. These are 10 p.m. temperatures, upper 30s to lower 40s at 10 o'clock, so you'll want that jacket this evening. And overnight tonight, there's the front coming on through late tonight. Winds becoming northwesterly behind that, and lows will be mostly in the lower 30s by morning. And tomorrow, upper 40s to upper 50s for Wednesday, but abundant sunshine with a gusty northwesterly wind 20 to 30 with occasional gusts approaching 35. So a windy day, much less wind on Thanksgiving Day. You can go outside and enjoy this. Upper 40s to 60 on Thanksgiving, mid 50s here in Oklahoma City. How about Friday? Abundant sunshine, south winds light to moderate, 12 to 22. Low 60s to low 70s on Friday, 64 in Oklahoma City. And how about Saturday? Yes, more sunshine. Great to live in Oklahoma. South winds 12 to 24 and mid 60s to middle 70s on Saturday. Now, a cold front will arrive later in the day Sunday. That'll come in from northern Oklahoma. That'll probably have a pretty good push of colder air behind it, so it'll turn quite a bit chillier later Sunday into Sunday evening and windy as well, and quite a bit colder by next Monday with a high of 43 degrees. Our next significant weather system could be Wednesday of next week. That's still about 9-8 days out. We'll keep track of it. Okay, what during Thanksgiving week?
Right.
Okay. What is Oklahoma City's warmest temperature we have ever seen? And think warm.
84.
Surprisingly warm, in fact. And that's not your turkey cooking.
I wish I had a teacher like you when I was in school. There you go.
Thanks. Well.